Good morning, my dear friends. In before class, we have discussed about structure and function of leg. Today, we will discuss about process of making food, that is photosynthesis. Or what do you mean by photosynthesis? We generally call a leaf the food factory of a plant, or also called kitchen of the plant. Let us understand the working of this factory. So, plants take in carbon dioxide from the atmosphere through the stomata. Or you can last time we discussed what is stomata. So, the plants take in carbon dioxide from the atmosphere through the stomata. Water is absorbed from the soil through the roots. In the presence of chlorophyll, chlorophyll trap the sunlight. It is a process in which green plants use sunlight to make their own food. Green plants
What is the photosynthesis? One more time, I say that what is photosynthesis? Photosynthesis is a process in which green plants use sunlight to make their own food. Photosynthesis is necessary for life on earth. Without it, there would no be green plants, and without green plants, there would be no animals. Photosynthesis required sunlight, chlorophyll, water and carbon dioxide gas. Chlorophyll is a substance in all the green plants, especially in the leaves. Plants take in water from the soil and carbon dioxide from the. So, the word photosynthesis comes from two words, photo and synthesis. Photo meaning light and synthesis meaning putting together. Now, student, you understand photosynthesis. Second one, the green plants use the sunlight energy to change water and carbon dioxide into oxygen and some nutrients are called sugar. And also, the food prepared by a leaf is called sugar. And this food is transported throughout the plant by the stem and branches. A plant uses some amount of the prepared food to carry out its life process, while the rest of the food is stored in fruit, leaves, stem or roots. We consume each part of a plant. Or say that a plant contains so many leaves, as well as all plants can prepare food. So they prepare a lot of food, and they cannot use total food, so they store remaining food in roots, stem, fruit, flower, etc. So students, today class is over. Students, today class is over. Here, I have given the homework. Do this at home. And thank you.